Thank you. Okay, she's been here all of 3 minutes. We're already completely fascinated by her. She is breaking hearts on The Good Doctor. To tell us more, here is Jasika Nicole. How are you?
Hi, I'm so happy to be here.
We are so happy. So, okay, we were standing here talking to her beforehand, and we were talking about how talented you are, and you mentioned that you make your own clothes, but not just her own clothes, her shoes. can we see your shoe?
Can you see these shoes from
yes,
up here?
Yes, you can tell. And she's flexible.
Amazing.
So did
and
you
yoga.
Make the whole thing today?
I made the whole outfit. Wow. I made my coat and my purse that I also
Stop
made.
It. I want to see your coat and purse.
How long does it take to make a pair of shoes?
I can make a pair of shoes in about 3 days, maybe, if they're heels. And I can make sandals in probably a day. They take less
time.
Wow.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Honestly, yeah. Mark was so funny. He goes, well, do you have the sheep out there, too?
Yeah.
Like, I wish. I'm going to learn how to raise sheep next.
Of course.
Let me tell you. I think the thing about acting is that the biggest thing you have to learn how to do is figure out how to spend your time
right.
in between jobs.
Right.
And, you know, you're kind of at the mercy of the directors and the people who were casting. And so I took it upon myself to keep myself busy with all the things I
oh
love
my
to
God.
Do.
So you heard all that. She also draws. And I think we might have some of your drawings that we can show.
Oh,
they're in.
Gosh.
She also knits. I mean, is there anything that you don't? Look at these drawings,
look
you guys.
Look at that.
I do not play sports.
Really?
Okay. Wow. No, I'm terrible at sports.
There was
Those
a very
are great
famous
sketches.
Anchor in town here, and she loved to loom.
You're
we,
kidding.
Yeah, well, you should get into looming.
Okay,
she will.
Put me in touch.
Yeah.
She will. She absolutely will. All right, so you play Carly on The Good Doctor,
Thank
and you.
You
actually just went through a bit of a breakup with Freddie Highmore's character, Dr. Sean Murphy. We're going to see a little bit of that in a second, but when you go through a breakup, do you like kind of channel the feelings that you actually went through in breakups in your past?
I was depressed for 2 weeks.
Really? You really tapped into it.
Because I felt so, I felt insecure and rejected. I felt the same things that you feel when you're going through a breakup, even though it's obviously fantasy life and that's what we're doing on set. But I think that I had such a good working relationship with Freddie. And we were always so present with each other in our scenes. And I think that both of us were really sad that our relationship had to come to an end because it was beautifully written. I just really loved them together. I thought they were so sweet.
Maybe they'll get back together.
I'm hoping that they do. I have my fingers crossed. I'm a big Charlie fan. I'm Team Charlie.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. You know, before we get too far, I want you to take a look at this so you can kind of see her work in this scene. Take a look at The Good Doctor.
Last night at karaoke, when you and Leah were singing together, there was something between you two. You love her, not me.
Oh, no. 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 I don't.
It's obvious.
You're wrong.
You say that. Maybe you even believe it, but...
Oh, break the heart.
Oh, God. You're going to start crying?
I don't like to watch me cry.
Oh, my God, you're tearing up. I was actually about to tear up, too. There's another scene, too, where he says, I love you, but I love her more. And I was like, oh.
I know. It was a twist and
dagger.
A little
bit
more.
Yeah, it's like, ouch. Come on.
I know.
Okay, what has the fan response been?
The fan, so, you know, there's kind of a love triangle on the show with another character named Leah. So there were people who were very, you know, pro Sean and Carly or pro Sean and Leah. And I think even the people who wanted to see him and Leah together were really sad seeing this relationship because there wasn't anything wrong with them. I think that they were a good pairing.
Yeah.
But that's how love works. You know, sometimes you're just not the perfect compatibility. And I think she recognized that, which I think is amazing. You know, it's really sweet that she was able to kind of prioritize her own needs in front of his and say, this isn't the best for me, nor is it the best for you, so we should move on and be friends.
Oh, you're killing me softly. It is so lovely to meet you.
Thank
I could talk to you all day. Please, next time, come bring your
I would love
sewing
to.
And stuff and your knitting and teach us. I'm so excited. There's four more episodes of this season, you guys. Thank you for coming in. The Good Doctor airs Mondays at 10 p.m. on ABC. Thank you again.
Thank you.
Thank you.